touch on it as this bounces up to the plate. Now here's the ball hit in the air to straightaway right field. This ball's got plenty of carry to it, and it is out of here. So it's a three-run shot to straightaway right field as they extend the lead to 5-0.